The breathtaking snow-capped Kanchenjunga, the lush green hills, wondrous cascading waterfalls wraps us up in the romantic nostalgia of the Darjeeling Hills. The hills hold a special place in the imagination of Kolkata and the Bengali literature. However, beneath the romanticization lies a drawn-out battle for the Gorkha land, comprising Nepali-speaking people of Darjeeling, Kurseong and Kalimpong, and other hilly districts. The crisis in Gorkhaland has been brewing for decades, but several attempts have not succeeded in a socio-politico integration of the Nepali-speaking population of the hills with their Bengali-speaking counterparts from the plains. Let's look at what lies at the heart of the movement's demands and how the agitation began. Darjeeling's inclusion in West Bengal had a tumultuous beginning. Before it was ceded to the British East India Company in 1817, at the end of the Anglo-Nepalese War, Darjeeling was part of Nepal. The Gorkhas captured Sikkim and most part of northeastern states that included Darjeeling, Siliguri, Shimla, Nainital, Garhwal Hills, Kumaon and Satluj, and ruled it for 35 years before their surrender. In 1907, the Hillmen's Association of Darjeeling raised the demand for a separate administrative unit for the first time. In 1930, the association again urged for the Secretary of State of India to exclude Darjeeling from the province of Bengal. For years, the socio-political aspirations of the hills were undermined for the fear of losing Darjeeling, which eventually led to a violent agitation in the 1980s, spearheaded by the Gorkha National Liberation Front, GNLF. The violence killed around 1,200 people. The movement was centered on the identity of the community. In 1988, the Darjeeling Gorkha Hill Council, DGHC, was born after a tripartite peace accord was signed. In 2011, the Gorkha Janmukti Morcha, GJM, signed an agreement with the state and the central government for the formation of Gorkhaland Territorial Administration, replacing the 1988-born Darjeeling Gorkha Hill Council. But the demand for Gorkhaland was revived in 2017 after the West Bengal government announced Bengali as a compulsory subject from class 1 to 10 across the state. The Gorkha Territorial Administration, or the GTA, has been in a state of turmoil ever since the 2017 agitation after Bimal Gurung, leader of the United GJM, and many other leaders resigned from the GTA. Despite signing two major peace accords, the region's development is stagnant. The Trinamool Congress remains strong in its position to not let go of Darjeeling, while those demanding Gorkhaland lack a roadmap to get there. Internal strife and squabbling have led to cracks in the two main Gorkha parties, GNLF and the GJM, diluting the cause of the movement. In 2019, the BJP promised a permanent political solution to gain traction in the hills and to give the non-tribal Gorkha communities ST status, which could pave the way for Gorkhas to get greater autonomy. In August 2021, the BJP announced a meeting in the first week of September, but the talks never materialized, once again agitating the Gorkhas. Between political instability and deadlock, what remains is a demand for the recognition of the Gorkha identity and the region's development. Sameer K. Purkayastha for The Federal.